container almost to the top with rice. You'll then put the phone in it.
I'm pretty sure cook the phone with rice would break it worse than it already is.
Leave the phone in the rice at room temperature. The rice will wick out the moisture and absorb it.
How long does that take?
Around 3 days to get almost all the moisture out. Keep a lid on the Tupperware container so extra moisture and bugs don't get in.
Makes sense. I certainly don't need literal bugs adding to the problems with the device.
After you take the phone out, make sure you wipe off all the rice dust before assembling it.
Listen to the first verse.
Watch out now.
Hey yo, my song's on. I gotta get my brub on some thought. Order 3 buckets of momo. We getting momo off the books.
You getting jelly?
Pulling momos off the look.
You getting jelly?
You wanna hate me? Cause your wifey wants an autograph. From looking in her eyes, I can see she wants more than that. When I see fat asses, I make fat passes like quarterback. Beat nuts is all of that.
Your shit border whack.
Hope I'm dead if you fooling with my cheddar hard rock ever since.
Alive, it's alive, it's alive!